Michelle from Newcastle University.
And I'm also Michelle from Newcastle University.
And where are you currently in your certification journey?
We've had our initial assessment, and then the final assessment's going to be next June.
Okay, and what made you sort of decide to get involved and start the process?
We think it's important to professionalise what we do as a service desk, and it's a good benchmark to aim for.
Okay, so and how have you found it so far in terms of looking at what you need to do and what you need to be?
We've had a lot of support and help from the SDI team, and they've given us some really good pointers and some good tips of where we need to look towards changing, and hopefully we will get what we aspire to do. Yeah,
we've used the advice of being given a formal working document to prepare us for the real assessment.
Okay, great. And what about the team? How have the team found it on the desk, and are they really getting behind?
To be fair, it's been quite a shock to the system for some of the team. But you know, I think everyone's committed, not just from the team, the service desk team, but from the management perspective as well.
And actually,
which is really good to see.
And I was going to say the visit from the SDI G'd them up a bit as well and got them more enthusiastic because they had somebody there talking to them about it.
Our two teams have recently all got the SDA qualification as well, which has helped a great deal. For them, I think, to get something like that has boosted their confidence and given them some value in what they do, which is incredibly important as well.
Yeah. Okay, fantastic. Thank you.